All right, guys, let's continue on with Underground Exploration Steps of 3. Step 3. That's how you say it.
Back to work, 621. Depth 3 is next, and it's where our intel gets sparse. It's an underground cave, blocked at the end by a high-powered laser barrier. As long as it's in operation, no one's getting any deeper inside. Which brings me to the job. The laser is powered by a massive reactor. I want you to destroy it from the inside. Once the barrier's down, we'll step into the unknown, where the coral's waiting for us.
We did change our back missiles. They are now like explosive plasma rounds. I thought I'd just switching it up. No.
Destroy the reactor and disable the laser barrier.
And I can't get past the Gatling guns, guys. So. Whoa. Still can't drive either.
Lasers.
Whee! Guys, I had to take a little break from the camera too sometimes. Oh, shit! Ugh, yeah. Is but that didn't help.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the reactor and disable the laser barrier.
Raven, let's start by finding our way in.
Gotta be somewhere that way.
Watch your footing. You don't want to fall into those lasers.
Oh no.
Snipers. Don't let them shoot you down.
High level threat. Let's step up from the trigger.
You see the corporations. Looks like we're the first ones here.
Where are we going?
Two repair kits remaining.
feel about this laser gun. Oh my god, that was a miss.
There must be a way in.
Left hand ammunition at 50%. Right hand ammunition at 50%.
I don't know how I feel about these lasers in the back. I don't. Shit. That's why I'm like going so slow right now.
Find the pressure chamber 621. Destroy it, and the resulting overload will cause the reactor core to explode.
I just don't trust falling, so I'm taking my time. See what I mean?
There, 621. Destroy the target. Destroyed. Get out of there before it explodes, 621.
or explosion. Raiden, there's only 2 minutes left. Operating with threat level 9. Terminating.
Left shoulder ammunition at 30%. AP at 50%.
I'm out of bullets, damn. Mind a piece of shit. Oh, I thought he was dead. This door is so slow. $350,000 Log home program process. I got 4. I gotta see what the hell that is. Missile launcher.
Tried to take 621 with it. Good thing it failed.
Well, that deals with the PCA then. What about the corpse?
Archibus told us to wait before entering Terra Incognita.
So you're close then. The corpse won't be helping each other over the finish line.
Yeah. Archibus wants Balaam out of the picture first.
Looks like Archibus is gonna win the race no matter what.
Short term, maybe. But I think 621's going to be the key in the end. And that's why I shouldn't be the one to choose which jobs we take.
Sounds risky. Our friends must be getting antsy.
Maybe.
I don't know how much in chapter 4 is left.
Got friends to worry about too.
Raven, you've got a request from the Liberation Front to go with the order from Archibus. It was sent by Middle Flatwell. He's the de facto leader of the Liberation Front, and he wants to meet you.
One new message.
Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Your records have been updated. S-rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena. You will now face the
damn,
best
S-class,
of the best.
S-class is open now.
On the difficult road to mastery.
Let's see, King. Oh, he's a tank like me. They better give us a lot of chips for this.
Evaluation program number 3. Only the best remain.
All right, let's do this.
Subject AC, Aster Crown. Call sign, King.
Main system activating combat mode.
Oh shit. Man, this build is crazy. I got wonder how many. I didn't even check how many they give us for this, but
target destroyed. Concluding evaluation. Well done.
Verified. Oh, we got 8 now. I'll do one more. Let's check the tuning. With damage, our damage, attack. We're full on the energy weapons. Damage control, we need 10. That, and then we'll start dipping into other stuff. That's so we don't get our posture broken. Keep calling it posture, it's from Sekiro, you know, or whatever it's called.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 2, rank S.
Alright.
Subject AC, Liger Tail. Call sign, Gun 1, Michigan.
Main system activating combat mode.
What's he hitting us with? All right.
Stands at the apex of the arena.
Okay. Oh shit. We got arena. Oh, we got the last one. 100,000. Wow, we cleared it out pretty good. Let's hit tuning, so. And we're gonna definitely do this. Now we got four left, so. Probably do this, the direct hit, which I like.
Final arena combat aptitude evaluation program. This will be the last evaluation. Subject AC, locksmith.
Imagine he one shots me? That'd be crazy. Freud.
Commencing evaluation.
Main system activating combat mode.
Wow, he's fast. Where is he?
Target destroyed.
He's gonna look dead. Is he?
This concludes all evaluations.
Yes, so.
We thank you for your cooperation.
Laser drone. What is that?
Congratulations, you have completed all ranks. Though these encounters may be simulated, you have reached the apex of our roster. We would be grateful were you to aid us in our research and development.
Completed all combat aptitude.
Okay. All Might exists for all mercenaries.
See what that laser shit was. I don't know if that was a gun or what. Yeah, it's this. Oh crap, drones? That's pretty cool. I'm gonna keep my build. Let's go back to the main mission.
This is the request for Metal Flatwell, the Liberation Front Commander.
Raven, I'll get straight to the point. Archibus leads the corporate forces, emboldened by assimilated PCA technology. But they're still human, tired from the endless conflict between powers. Open to an attack on their key forces. We want you to eliminate two of the Vesper's numbered officers. V5 Hawkins, their officer overseeing the transport corps. V8 Pater, his adjutant. We'll use false information to lure them out from their Depth 2 survey, then ambush them. I will assist you on this mission. It'll be a good opportunity to catch up with a veteran. I look forward
to your favorable response,
Raven.
Mayor Flatwell is the de facto leader of the Rubicon Liberation Front. If he's accompanying you in person,
let's ambush these two fellows.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. This will be a joint operation with Metal Flatwell, the Liberation Front commander.
They're coming, Raven. Whenever the moment is right.
Oh, why did I use my health just now?
That's nothing to.
No, looks like we've got wrecked instead.
Pater, open fire.
The enemy has spotted us.
This was supposed to be an ambush, you fool. Too late now. We'll try brute force. Raven! Is this how we keep cursing? See the other one's uncle Flatwood.
I thought he was dead, what the hell?
No repair kits remaining.
Been ambushed.
No! No! I just made me fly!
VA Pater down. Both Vespers have been eliminated. Mission accomplished.
Yeah, I hope I made the right choice.
One new message.
About the request to attack the red guns. Sounds like V4 Rusty took care of it. Michigan's dead. Heard he went down fighting. Balaam's withdrawn from Rubicon. The politicians will be fighting their war now. Where there's coral, there's blood. That's how it's always been, 621.
Raven. Are we?
Guess so. Let's see if there's any other parts, like helmets or anything. I don't think I got everything I wanted. How about chest? I just don't like the stability is down. No other. No generators. Oh. All right. I think we're approaching the end of this chapter soon.
Main system activating.
Make my way down.
Commence mission.
All right, guess we're going
to the next depth.
I'm not gonna waste bullets if I don't got to. This machine gun's good, but you do run out of bullets pretty quick, so.
They're out of commission now.
Raven, I'm reading something behind us, and it's getting closer.
Fight Rusty?
The higher-ups wouldn't miss an opportunity to kill two birds with one stone. Hate to say it, but Rubicon still needs me.
Yo, mama.
So, buddy, who needs you?
Remaining.
Yeah, I did. Oh, he lost an arm.
Never failed to impress. But this isn't over yet. Buddy. There's no greater threat than power without purpose.
How was that?
We've lost all signs of Steel Haze. He's escaped.
Good job, 621. No need to pursue him. We have to keep pressing on.
He came from this way, right? No, we can't go. It's this way.
Coming from the bottom of the pit. Let's keep moving, Raven.
Jeez, how far down am I going?
It's close.
My robot looks like one of those robots who test bombs. Nice.
Survived. But after all this time, they finally formed a new flock. It looks like Walter sent you a message. Let's take a look, Raven.
Incoming comms.
Let me tell you a story before you go. There once was a scientist. He abandoned his family to delve into the secrets of Coral. His work yielded a carnival of horrors, augmentation surgery included. But there was another scientist. He took his colleague's sins upon himself and set it all ablaze, died with no regrets. There's a lesson in this story. Once something's alive, it doesn't die easy. 621. Story time's over. It's time for work.
End of chapter 4, guys. Wow. Breeze through that.
tell you about the last of my friend's requests.
Oh boy.
Let's go.
V2 Snail, come in. Requesting backup. We have insufficient force to ensure success.
These Institute relics are such pests.
The independent mercenary. V2 Snail, come in. The Raven has landed. Requesting backup.
I was just getting bored of cleaning up trash. Why? Prepare to die.
This is a little too risky. Commander, V2 Snail! Please, come in! This is Maeterlinck, requesting backup!
Oh shit. No. Oh no. So that was really sloppy of me. Freaking hell. There's no reason for me to fight them.
The response is getting stronger. We're nearly there, 621.
AP at 50%.
Oh, supplies. That's what I need. Say, this thing is beast looking. Nice entrance.
The Ibis series is still functional. Get ready, 621. Job for you.
That thing is quick. Holy crap.
No repair kits remaining.
Enemy coral response.
Oh, come on.
Wait. It's coming back.
It's reactivating.
Is this what the Ibis series is truly capable of?
Like shoulder ammunition has 15%. AP at 50%.
Oh no.
AP at 30%.
You can take it, 621.
Repair kits remaining.
Wait, it's coming back.
It's reactivating. Where is he?
Is this what the Ibis series is truly capable of?
There we go.
We've nearly got it, 6-1. You're the only one who can finish them.
Enemy generator compromised. Summon is another phase.
It's gonna blow. Get out of there, 6-1.
Switching those lasers. Those lasers are crazy strong. It's because I tuned up my laser power too.
The core resonance. It's fading. The machine's resolve, inherited from its creators. Voices from the past, fading into.
No, 6-1, move!
Raven, you're losing control!
Damn it, they were once. Target neutralized. Yes, yes. I left the subject alive as instructed. Only a fool would try to outfox Arquebus. I'll see that the unruly dog is punished and brought to heel. Oh, and of course...
300,000, not too bad. Could we unlock? Either. Plasma thrower. That looks pretty good.
Arquebus seized control of the Coral. And its occupying forces swiftly commandeered the entirety of Institute City. There, they discovered a wealth of forgotten relics. Among them, experimental weapons that the Institute kept secret, fearing they were beyond human control. A group of sea weapons bearing the name of the Central Coral Control System, the Ibis series. Arquebus also claimed a towering coral siphon, abandoned since the fires. The vascular plant. Now, they toil to repair the plant and extend its reach beyond Rubicon's atmosphere. The Liberation Front no longer had the power to stop them. And the fires of war continued to smolder as the end drew near.
Raven? I found a message addressed to you. Decoding and playing back.
Entrusted this duty to me, and now it's my turn to hand it on. 621. Feed the fire. Let the last cinders burn. I have one last job for you. Find your freedom.
Raven. Now I finally understand what Walter was thinking. This AC. He must have foreseen this outcome and prepared for it. It's time for us to escape.
Alright guys, I'm gonna end it here. We will continue on in the next episode. I guess it's, we're using an older AC. So, yeah. They took all our material, which sucks. But I will catch you in the next one, guys.